1-0, improved to 1-4-1 on the season, while Western Illinois drops to 4-2.
Girls are pumped. We have a little bit of confidence now going into Sunday's game, knowing that we can make it happen. I mean, today was the first time since the start of the season that we've had 45 minutes and 45 minutes for a full 90 worth of effort. So it was